And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship!
The Texas Rattlesnake looks ready to hunt.
Now buckle up, we are about to see a fight.
Austin has had classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Bret Hart and The Rock.
Yeah, but most recently, he made a return to the ring after 19 years to defeat Kevin Owens in the main event of WrestleMania 38.
I don't know about you guys, but I got goosebumps. The People's Champion is here. third-generation star who was born for WrestleMania.
Now, think about this. The Rock main evented WrestleMania 15 at the age of 26.
Yeah, but from the moment he stepped foot in WWE, WrestleMania was The Rock's destiny.
Byron, how do you stop Austin from raising total hell?
Listen, you've got to be the best version of yourself, and even that might not be enough to overcome Stone Cold.
Introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds. And his opponent, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Superstar!
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
The bell rings and this match is underway. Falls count anywhere. No DQs, no countouts, no escape.
Only two ways to end this match, pin or submission. It doesn't matter where or what you use to accomplish that. We've seen some inventive wins over the years. Who knows what we'll see here?
Oh! Oh!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair. Oh, my goodness.
And The Rock is getting dismantled.
And The Rock just can't keep up with Austin's pace.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Austin stomping a mud hole
and walking it dry.
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would...
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fade it.
And breaks out of the sleeper. Is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but he also gained command.
Stone Cold with his trademark offense.
The Rock is not looking good here.
Ooh, man. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He got whipped into that corner. Fights back against Stone Cold.
There's the bulldog.
Discouraging situation for the People's Champion.
Nothing can stop Stone Cold.
Setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. Top rope in deep, deep trouble here.
Looking to get a little creative.
set for the ride through the table. He might never be the same after that trip through the table.
Yeah, that looked particularly terrible. I don't see any way to come back from that.
And he tosses him back in now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Stone Cold with the Fez press and dropping bombs.
Austin knows it'll take going all out to keep The Rock down.
Stone Austin!
Gonna see a new champ!
There's two! Amazing!
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And you've got to wonder if desperation... Legs caught!
Well-timed dodge.
Oh, clothesline.
Good grief.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, nice bulldog. Good golly, what a knee.
I also think The Rock is bleeding now.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash.
What a measure.
Stone Cold has taken command.
And The Rock is being dominated here. Stop after stop after stop.
And set right into the corner. Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Classic Stone Cold. Austin and Rock are severely beaten. We're witnessing an epic battle.
The damage has been done, but these men will not rest until they have destroyed each other.
Stop!